Did you know that the design of your web form can significantly impact your conversion rate and your website experience as a whole? In this video, we'll explain why having well-designed, professional-looking forms on your website is important, how they can impact your conversion rate and lead generation, and share five essential best practices with you that can help make your online form more effective. Web forms are crucial for any business to gather information on website visitors, to increase user engagement, and to give them an easy way to express their interest in your product or service. Having an online form on your website enables users to sign up, for example, to your newsletter, or to simply get in touch with you if they require more information. So it's only logical. The better structured and designed a web form, the better it is to navigate, the easier it is to fill out, and the more engaging the experience. And this leads to higher conversion rates. So as a result, you'll receive more leads or relevant information on your visitors. Now, let's dive into the best practices. One, keep it simple, keep it short. When creating a form, it's important to keep it simple for your visitors. If the form asks too many questions, gets overly complicated, or drags on, users are more likely to bounce. Take a second, look at the questions in your form, and ask yourself if they're all really necessary. Perhaps you don't need some of that information up front, and it could be gathered from visitors later on instead. Find that sweet spot in the number of fields or questions to keep your form as short as possible and prevent users from dropping off. Two, categorize your questions into groups. It can be confusing for users to hop around different topics when filling out a form. By organizing fields into groups based on their category, the form will feel smoother for users, guiding them seamlessly from one section to the next. For example, let them complete all personal details before moving on to the questions around volunteer experience. This approach will reduce their cognitive burden as they won't need to mentally jump back and forth between topics. Three, break up the form into several screens if appropriate. Many modern web form builders offer the option to divide forms into multiple screens instead of presenting all questions and fields on a single page. Take advantage of this feature to gather information from your visitors bit by bit, rather than overwhelming them with a scary wall of text or an excessively long form. Breaking the form into manageable sections creates a more approachable and interactive experience, allowing users to navigate from one question to the next with ease. Here's a bonus tip. If your form builder includes a progress bar feature, be sure to add it to your form. A progress bar informs users of their progress through the form, creating a sense of accomplishment and indicating how much more is left to complete. Four, find the right balance in your design. All right, let's talk design. Make your web form visually appealing and interesting without overwhelming the user with too many elements and colors. The key to an attractive web form design is finding the right balance. Choose colors that are easy on the eyes and ensure the text remains readable. For light backgrounds, your text needs to be in a dark font and vice versa. It doesn't matter whether you opt for lighter colors or darker ones. As long as you avoid extreme colors like magenta or neon green, as they can be harsh on the eyes. Also, if you use multiple colors in your design, make sure that the colors harmonize with each other rather than clash. One way to achieve this is by using colors that all belong to the same color family. For example, pair khaki green with a darker yellow, or combine blue with purple for a cohesive look. And if you want to draw attention to a button or another part of your form, consider using accent colors. This means creating a stronger color contrast between the button and the background to make the button stand out in comparison to the rest of the form. When it comes to visuals, try to incorporate them whenever feasible and appropriate to liven up your web form and make it more engaging. For example, embed photos and videos if it makes sense, or use icons as an answer option instead of plain text. A form with a slick design will make it much more likely your audience sticks around until the end and completes it. 5. Make sure it's mobile friendly. You've likely heard that nowadays, most website traffic comes from mobile devices. Given this trend, it's crucial to provide a great user experience on your forms, no matter what device your visitors are using. So, test your web form thoroughly across various devices to make sure it looks good everywhere and that all buttons and functions work as intended. If needed, make adjustments to the mobile version of your form for better usability. This could involve shortening the form, using close-up images, or optimizing the length of your questions to minimize the scrolling required. So there you go. Try out these best practices for your next online form, and you'll definitely see an improvement in your website's conversion rate and user engagement. For more content like this, be sure to check out our other videos and our blog. You'll find the link in the description. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.